55 Sports. This is the Locker Room.
Welcome back. Well, nearly 7 weeks after opening fall camp, St. Francis will finally get to play a game at Bishop Darcy Stadium on Saturday. Cougars come home with a 2-0 record after last weekend's win over Robert Morris. Now the third-ranked Cougs are set to celebrate homecoming against a 1-2 St. Ambrose squad. This will be the 13th all-time meeting between these two teams. USF dominated the first dozen, including last year's 60-14 win over the Fightin' Bees. Now, normally, you might have to guard against looking ahead in this situation with a showdown against arch-rival Marion on the horizon, but in this case, St. Francis is just fired up to be back in Fort Wayne.
Oh, we're excited. So good to be home. The bus trip has been kicking my rear end, I'll tell you that. We're excited about being in front of the home fans and good to be here.
Yeah, you know, that's what it's all about. You know, that's why you come here, is to play games at Bishop Darcy Stadium. You know, we get an incredible crowd, incredible support from the Fort Wayne community, and, you know, this is the reason you come here, is to play games like this.
Oh, it'll be big. It'll be nice. You know, first home game, homecoming. I'm sure the atmosphere is going to be, you know, pretty big, pretty great, and that's what we love to do, come home and play in front of the fans, play in front of Fort Wayne and the people that support us.
Kickoff between the Cougs and Fighting Bees is set for noon tomorrow as PJ Dean runs into your living room, Jay Prince.